Salted caramel gelato, which is my personal favorite.